In this video, I'm going to be going over how to add keywords to WordPress website step by step. Adding keywords in your WordPress website is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have keywords added to your WordPress website. Let's get started. To start, I'm here in the WordPress dashboard. Hover over the Plugins tab in the left side menu. Click Add New Plugin. In the search field, type in Yoast SEO. You'll see the Yoast SEO plugin showing here. Click the Install Now button to install the plugin. Once it is done installing, click the Activate button. Once it is done activating, you'll be on the You've Successfully Installed Yoast SEO page. Next, hover over the Post or Pages tab in the left side menu, depending on where you want to add the keywords to. The steps are the same for both. I'll click Post. Next, find the post or page you want to add the keywords to and click Edit underneath. I'll now be in the editor for a post on my site. You'll see this post is about a tomato soup recipe. Scroll down to the bottom to where you see Yoast SEO. Where you see Focus Keyword, this is where you can input a keyword for your WordPress website for that post or page. For example, I'll add in the keyword tomato soup recipe, as this post is about a tomato soup recipe. If I scroll down to the SEO analysis and click it from the dropdown, you'll see analysis results. This will give you problems, improvements, and things that are good on your page for that keyword you entered. This is super helpful in optimizing your page for SEO to rank better. If I scroll up a bit, you'll see SEO title, where you can enter the SEO title with your keyword. I'll paste one in I have for tomato soup recipe. You'll see it shows green, which is what you want in the length of the title. If I add more words, you will see it shows red and you should remove some words in the title. Meta description is where you can add a meta description including your keyword. I'll paste the meta description in with the keyword in it. The meta description will show green if the length is good. If the meta description is too long or short, it'll show orange. Add words or remove words to make it green. Slug is the URL of the post or page on your WordPress website. You can make sure the keyword is in the slug or URL. You'll see mine has tomato soup recipe in it, as this is the keyword I added. If I scroll up a bit, mobile result and desktop result will show what the SEO title and meta description will look like in search results. Once you are done adding your keyword and information, click the Save button at the top of the page to save your changes. That is how to add keywords to WordPress website. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.